Well, this is one of the fans I've had the longest. This was my, let's see, I had the old Galaxy, like the one on the stand. I had one somewhere in that, and then I got this. This is an model E2079, I think is what it is. Oh, it says on the bottom, I don't know. From 1986 to 1987. Well, I got it in 89 for Christmas. Dad got it from Brown's drugstore. I saw this in there the following summer. I wanted it so bad, but they wanted an arm and a leg for it, like $30 for a little tiny box for him. Anyways, I don't know, he said he finagled him down somehow. I don't know what he did. Anyways, she's gonna need some paint here. Looking pretty nasty. Okay, so this isn't the original one. The original one got left in my uncle's house because I took the wiring apart on it when I was little. And he was smart, and I figured he could rewire it, but it ended up getting left in his garage and threw it away when they moved. So, this is like 100% the same identical fan. So, I just say that this is it. Anyways, she's on high. They should have made it a 5-blade, that would look cooler. A little Samsung Galaxy, whatever motor is in there. I think it's funny how these ones have the full size badges on them. But anyways, yeah, I'll probably do this next summer. I'm about running out of time. I need to get car stuff done, so don't know if I'll get any more fans restored. But anyways, here this one is. Thanks for watching.